You boys are all connected to the internet.
Who are you?
I just set up your wireless. Now,
good to see you again, bro.
Hey.
Right. Now, the network name is Apartment 2B.
Why? So,
well, you live in Apartment 2B, boys. Now, I could secure that with a password for you if you'd like. Maybe there's a random word or something that means...
Josh.
That's both our names, so we won't get confused.
Maybe something a bit more complex, like a sentence or a question.
Oh, I got a question. Okay, if your dad bangs your mom while you're in her tummy and your penis is touched, does that make you gay?
It's a really good question.
Oh.
Yeah.
What are you mapping?
Where we're going today?
Hope it's Slutsburg.
Oh, man, it's a quick stop on the way to Slutsburg.
Ooh, I hope it's Cumsylvania.
Ooh, it's a quick stop on the way to Cumsylvania?
I hope it's P in the V, population me.
Oh, dude, it's a quick stop to you getting that P in that V.
I hope it's GameStop.
It's not. We're going speed dating.
Nice. What is that?
So it's like the first girl I speed date is mine to call dibs on, and if I don't want her, I get some other dude's rejects?
Yeah, that's exactly how it works.
Hi. What are your names?
Josh.
Josh.
Okay. What's your name?
I'm married.
Oh.
Mary?
Married.
I know how to fix that.
Ooh.
Reverse it.
Ooh.
Just try and get in there and be the kind of guy like you see on TV, right?
Oh, Jersey Shore.
Okay, change the channel.
I'm using soap.
You guys are really gonna fail at this.
Hi.
Hey.
Hi, I'm Katie.
Kid Josh.
I'm sorry, I'm really nervous. I've never done this before.
Oh, no, that's okay. You're really hot when you're nervous. I dibs you.
What?
Dibs!
No.
Dibs for that one.
No.
How many guys have been in you?
Oh, my gosh. So what's your ideal date?
A cruise. A one-week cruise down the Mississippi River. You like jazz?
Oh, I love it.
What is it?
You know how I like to get an HJ?
Pardon?
It's called the Snapple. Grab the bottle, twist the cap, and then I tell you a fact.
It's music. It's traditionally African-American.
Shh. You can't say that.
What?
Don't make me say it.
I don't know. Who would you want to be stuck on a desert island with?
My best friend Josh. Ray Lewis, and Giada.
Giada from the Food Network.
Yeah. Oh, was I supposed to say you?
No.
Oh, good. No offense, I'd never choose you.
My best quality? Well, I guess I have a lot of self-control when it comes to not stealing.
Giada's always horny. You can see it in her eyes, and she cooks like, whoa. You don't seem horny.
Oh, sorry.
If you could have a home with the roof, would you want holes or no holes in the roof?
No holes.
We're really...
I feel like no one would want holes
hitting
in their
it
roof.
Off.
I feel like I just like can't turn it off because I get nervous and I'm just like, oh, I should like over-talk.
How
like,
can you be nervous? You're the prettiest girl in this place.
What?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Honestly, and I don't say this a lot, I would use a condom 100% of the sex we had.
Oh my God.
I'm reading a lot of feminist literature lately.
Me too. Judith
Butler.
Butlers.
Yeah, Gloria Steinem.
Can I tell you something? There's a ghost of a butler in my parents' house.
I don't think it's me that you're yelling at. I think it's this heteronormative patriarchal society.
Oh, wow, you almost got those big words out.
And that's why I like cruises. My preferred method of transportation is boats and water.
Do you live alone?
I do. I just feel like I just like
what's
was at
your
this
address?
Point in my life. Nice meeting you.
You didn't wait for the ding.
How are you a real person?
Did I just say boner? Yeah, I did.
My best friend Josh is real good at sex.
Everything but cock.
The password is Josh.
Dude, can I be honest with you? I think I fell in love with one of those girls today.
Ha 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 ha. That's a good one, Josh.
Yeah. They all sucked.